Okay, picking part four, 8 days a week. It goes along with the strumming, which is a C, and then a D7 to an F, and then to a C. So look those chords up, and it just strums along with the island strum. Okay, but the picking part is what we're focusing on here. And the picking part takes place on just the bottom two strings, okay? So you're playing the bottom two strings and just doing with the thumb, hitting both strings at the same time. And you start on a C, and then your ring finger up to the fifth fret on the bottom string. So all together it sounds like this. The next part of the song, the picking part, is second fret, second to bottom string with your first finger, and you hit this. Both strings, and then you add to that back to the C with this finger, so it goes like this. Then move your first finger down to the first fret, second to the bottom string, and then you do the C again with your ring finger, okay? And then you hit right back to the C. Okay, so one more time. That's from the C all the way up to the fifth fret, bottom string. Then you go to the second fret, second to bottom string with your first finger. Okay, and you're hitting, the accent here is the C note, which is the third fret, bottom string, and then down to the first fret, second to bottom string, and then add that same string again here. So it's, and then one last hit on your C. Okay. So I'll do the whole thing again, and then you guys can practice that for our next practice. It goes like this. Okay, give it a shot, and I will see you guys at our next meeting. Thanks.